Fairport hosting Spencerport. Red Raiders up 1-0 in the first half. Paige Harman fights through contact, hits the turf, but puts her team up 2. Later, Katie Malibur works through the D, fires it in, and the Red Raiders go up 4-0. Fairport looking for more, but McKenna Hooser makes the big save. This one goes right down to the wire. Harman fires in the game winner for Fairport with 15 seconds left, and the Red Raiders win 10-9.